In Bay Village, an audit shows that over 900 ballots were not counted on election night. It happened at the Bay Presbyterian Church poll location. Election officials discovered that the USB memory stick on one of the ballot scanners was damaged and did not report results. However, those ballots will be included in the official results that will be certified on November 28th.